Hi everyone, this is auap. Let's check out Rockin' Racing Off-Road DX on Nintendo Switch. Okay, well, not much to it apparently. Oh, I wish your car had a little more personality. You can barely tell it from the rest of the pack. Ooh, some sluggish turning. I'm assuming this turning gets better as the game goes on. You gotta wait for everybody to finish. That's for donks. Will it? I'm thinking no. Ooh, you gotta really hit them brakes, huh? It doesn't have that famous wheel spin like the old championship sprint. How about those two losers? Gotta wait for them to finish? Well, I'll tell you, this is like barely a Game Boy Advance game. High on the technology scale, this is not. Is it? I don't think it's just amazing. I think it's kind of the opposite of that. It's like you just learned what that word amazing means. I was using it all the time. Oh, winning one of the championships makes the credits roll. Ugh, not only do I have a cold, I have to play through this average game. I mean, at least it's a truly independent game. There's only a couple people that worked on it, so not like you can blame like a whole bunch of people. If you only have, you know, 5 or 6 people in your core team, then, you know, it may be harder to make a higher class game. Not impossible, though. Oh, great. More stuff I can play. Highlander? There can be only one. Whoa, look at that mess of arrows. What in the world? Oh, you can turn them in air. That's interesting. At least the load times are fast, though I don't expect them to be. Considering I think the whole cup can fit into memory. Not really sure what happened on that first turn. Doesn't seem consistent. Oh, the Asia Cup. What could be there? Oh, really? Oh boy, I just could not control that. Oh, the physics are all crazy on this one. Oh, my goodness. Another figure eight. No, I'm stuck. What? Restart means all the way over? No, I don't think so. The game's not that fun. This is out of pass for you watching Rockin' Racing Off-Road DX. It's, well, it's not great. It's certainly not the worst game I've ever played, but it's not the best either. I think it could use some work, really. I mean, the old black and white, championship sprint or sprint is a better game than this. Oh well, I mean, it's a worthy effort. I just think it needs a little bit more tuning on its physics. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.